More Vampire Survivors. If you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for clicking, as always. Hope you're enjoying. Checking out the new DLC a bit more. Since I unlocked another character and, you know. This character seemed cool. So we're gonna do more of Fuscari. Ooh. Ooh, I don't know about this. I mean, okay, agile, but you have to turn around. This is like knife territory here. All right, we'll do this build again. I mean, okay, it's a piercing projectile, I get it. Play along with it. Not even sure what would evolve this. We'll see, huh? Yeah, I'm not sure this... this arrow thing is great, but we'll see. I like how agile the character is. It's just... it's the same problem with the knife. Unless it does something really useful. It's a lot of suffering at the start. I think the attack is neat, not as a starting item. Going just complete cooldown. I would imagine if you combine this with knife, because it works really well, it would be something that would take out bosses really easily. Hey, Sandy, how's it going? This is not bad. Double guns. A little sick and injured? What do you mean, injured? I'm doing alright, just wrapped up busy day of work. Had some dumpling soup, it was good. I'm gonna go with passives that. Not positive will do anything, but we'll try. Oh, there you go, there's the badge, but I'll get that later. Had a bad fall on concrete, oh no. Shit. Ugh. That's what we want. And this movement speed now. We have to do something later on, as if nothing happened, man. I mean, as long as you weren't walking around and putting pressure on it too much. Depends how bad it was, I don't know. Duplicator. Alright, that'll do. Let's grab the badge and let's start moving. We'll see how this goes. Ooh. Suck. Okay. I just noticed my phone going off. You have to have a whiskey and coke to take the edge off, man. Well, that's... Hang on. Oh, there it is. I went past it. What was the entry to this thing? Probably missed it. This should be ready. There we go. Candy box. What am I gonna pick? You know what? I'm not gonna be boring. I'm gonna go with what I thought. I still have mixed feelings about this character. Hey, Evie, thanks for the raid. How's it going? How's the stream? How's things? Pretty good but tight. Yeah, I imagine so. It's late for you, right? You got gifted this game, but you'll never play it. Oh, you should give it a chance. It's fun. The thing that I like about it is you can play it with one hand, so if you wanna have a snack or a beverage while you play it, you can. It just got some more DLC. Does not look like your kind of game. Fair enough. I'm surprised how much time I've put into it. But I like to boot it up when I want to just chill after work before I start doing more difficult things. To next. Wait, what's that? Purple chest? Oh. Just... okay. Just gave me a straight up upgrade. I'm only planning to play this for a bit, and then I'll play some Zelda. Wait, what? How do I... I might have to go the long way around. Okay, it doesn't let me go that way. What the? This map is very buggy. That upgraded. Over here. And it's in that... yeah, it's a little glitchy. There's a question mark in the top right. What is that? Okay, I'm going there. I still haven't loaded this map properly. Not as strong as I thought it would be. Okay, that's knives. Now, this character's good at exploration, if nothing else. You can just rip through stuff. Right, so what is this? I still haven't figured out what this is. I thought it would unlock with this character, but... Hmm. I'll wait. That's interesting. It doesn't come up in the list of evolutions. Hmm. Yeah, okay. So, I don't have what's required to evolve it. Interesting. Alright, this is the part where I go look. It's not any of the others. The only other items on this map are the Cursed Skull and the Clover. Shit, right. I should have expected that. I might do that so this doesn't get worse. At least this character's good at moving. Genuinely couldn't see where the second one was. Doesn't look like it's this either. All right, this. Hold on. Okay, fight it. There it is. Okay. Millionaire. Evolve Flash Arrow. Fires additional projectiles. Something, something. What did that evolve with? Okay. Clover plus glove. Alright, there you go. Oh my god. It's like a... Okay. Hailstorm of arrows. Glitching out the sprites. The thing is stun locked, they can't get to me. Wow, okay. Alright. Well, now I need to make my way back real quick. Game? Oh, okay. Holy crap. My items are all on the ground. This is, I got something to defend myself more. What on earth is this? There we go. Okay. Now pick up stuff. Can probably be cheeky and get some extra items. Oh, there's more stuff at the edge as well. There's a lot of stuff here. Okay, because we've got duplicator. Alright, everything's getting picked up now. Except that. That can stay there. Wait, where's the other gun? It didn't drop the other gun. For some reason. Okay, what is the point of here? Oh no, there's more. There's more around the edges. There's an orb. Okay, I see. I think I had an explore. Where's the exit to this cave? Okay, here we go. It's a shame about the gun. It's okay. I'm gonna go lie down. Ah, no worries, Evie. Thanks for the raid. Have a good rest. Do this. There's a new item in the corner there. It's like a pearl. Oh. What the heck? It's a red crystal this time. Ah, we need the night, dude. Oh no, but no, we don't. 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 We do not need them. Okay, noted. Listening and liking. All good, Sandy. I wonder how much time I've got to do this. I just need to level up Excalibur. So that means that if there's one more, it's going to be... I should go the mage build. Understanding this correctly. Flat damage across everything. Good. That scared me. So we have a Quake ability now. Working on it. Yeah. Yeah, so it's just that. Okay. There's something that way, though. It's behind this wall of darkness. I can't go through the wall of darkness. Sword. Oh, that's a Reaper. Starting to get a little out of hand. There it is. Where's the chest? Okay, there it is. Okay, let's see what happens now. I have it, though. It's not working. I think I need to be the character. Okay, I think I need to be the character. That kind of blows. Alright, I'm gonna go have a look around the rest of the map then. I'm pretty strong. Despite how scary this might be. I've never seen the Bible with this many projectiles. Four of them. Yeah, this character's really good at boss kills. That was effortless. Hey, Cube Death Dragon, welcome. How's it going? Looks like there's a wall. This might be a maze, but that doesn't look like it's the case. There just seems to be this physical barrier there. I tried out the integration mode. Yeah, I've heard of it, but not that interested in it, to be honest. I kind of just like chilling and playing and not making it a thing where like potentially frustrate me for the sake of entertainment. I'm good. It goes one of two ways, like either people help you or they try to hinder you. Wait, what's happening? Game, please. I want to see what's happening. Okay. Yeah, I'm only playing this for a bit, Kira, just until... I don't know, not that much longer, like another hour. Usually this time of night is pretty dead. And then I'll play some Zelda afterwards. But this had its DLC drop a few days back, so... figured I'd try it, it's cool. I like the new characters so far. guess I can't really do much here. There's like a wall of darkness. It's a shame that I have to be the character. I do have the weapon, but I need to be the character. I guess that makes sense. So, I don't do everything at once. You want to know how I got those levels so quick early and how to repeat it? What levels? What do you mean? I went from 92 to 103. Oh yeah, no, that happens sometimes. You can jump, it's not uncommon to jump like 10 to 15 levels. I'm really gonna be here for half an hour. Like another 13-ish minutes. It's a bit strange that it brought me to this stage. It's alright. Kind of a shame the other gun didn't come with. One more. Oh wait, yeah, one more. It's fine. Okay. Let's see what we got. Oh, sure. There's so many projectiles that it's just... it's filling the whole screen. You can't even tell now what's happening. I don't think I even have to move, to be honest. Wait, is the radius of the darkness getting bigger? No. It just looks that way. Money! That pretty much doesn't matter! Okay, knives. You know what, I think at this point, it's unlikely I'm gonna lose. Even with the curse. So if this is anything like the last map, something's gonna happen at 25 minutes. Okay. On top of all that, sure. Just because I'm curious, but I don't think it's going to do anything. What if I have both weapons? Nope. Doesn't work. It would shatter instantly if it worked. There we go. Build complete, I think. Yeah, at this point, I don't think I even need to do anything. could probably get to 100,000 kills by the end of it. Okay, let's see if anything happens at the 25-minute mark. Oh. Oh. What was that sound? It's either something happened or something died instantly, one or the other. Hang on, there's... No, never mind. I thought there was something there. Can you see what's going on? All I'm relying on is that my character's somewhere in the middle. There's screen tearing happening at the top as well. Oh wait, I can walk on the darkness now. I think. Hold on. No. Okay, it just looked like it. I'm following this path down. What is this? It's like some artificial barrier. Okay, hold on. There's something to this. There's something to this. I only have about 2 minutes, but... Okay, there's the physical stop. What? Oh, okay. Is it that same wall, though? It's the same wall. I don't know what this is. This is so weird. Alright, whatever.
I tried.
I have no idea what it's trying to get me to do. That's probably related to the crystal in the middle. Death. I honestly can't see where it is. Wait a minute. How's it not dead yet? There we go. Well, that was fun. I guess I'm gonna have to do this again. No, the choice. Right, so now I'm picking you. Oh, there's a new stage, Abyss for Skari. Interesting. All right. Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. I'm already designing the build. Okay, we want crown for sure. Stage is a bit scary. Okay, take advantage of this. Just worried that the armor might be in a spot where I can't get to it. So I'll probably just grab it, just to be safe. Because not everything is guaranteed to be able to be picked up. This is a little bit of a greedy build. Not sure I need... Let's just try it. Never know. Okay. I thought maybe it would be upgradable already, but... Crap, did I get across this? I don't remember. How did I even get out of bounds on the map? Chat, look at this. I think when I was going on the edge of the map that I glitched through the map. I don't think that was intended what I was doing before. It's seems very likely. Tried. I was trying to get armor to 5. Get it. Okay, there's the armor. Go for the weapon. With any luck, it'll upgrade. It did. Alright, cool. I'm going to pick up Radius. I want all that stuff. Oh, that works. Okay, what are we looking? Still a bit to go. Ah! Two more. Damn it. It's not giving me what I want. Averaging out the weapons. I'm just gonna go cool down. Wasting too much time with the Academy badge. Okay, whip, thank you. Now this shouldn't be a problem, now I can heal. Quality of life just with that whip. Okay. Nearly time to merge with three. Still this artificial barricade, whatever. Alright, now. Smash it open. Oh. Okay. Let there be light. No idea what this is. Could be a weapon. So I'm gonna wait a minute. The other bird. This monster density is a bit low. That thing did, it not last. There it is. Okay. This is probably going to cause the sound to cut out too much. gotta wait. Chest is there. Nah, I just gotta wait for the level up. It's glitched. Yeah. Oh, they're ready to merge. Okay, merge time. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna have to cut the sound effects. There we go. Wait, ended your stream before you hit the raid button. That seemed to work. It popped up. Thanks for the raid. Unless... Whatever. It worked. Hey, Anna. How's it going? Raid went through and you hit OBS to stop it and you're like, oh shit, didn't start the raid. It worked. It worked in the end. It popped up. I mean, even if it didn't, it's the thought that counts. It's just the bird that glitches out the audio for me. I don't know why. There's something about it. It just causes problems. You know what? I'm gonna take Victory Road as a sword. Okay, now let's see what this pearl is. Prismatic missile generates explosions around the character affected by the first chosen This does nothing. I mean, okay. Visually it looks cool. I can already see it in the background, but it's not going to do anything. I don't play with Arcana. Arcana. BRB, maybe. All good. Well, if you're not, enjoy the rest of your early evening, late morning, midnight hour, past, whatever it is. I don't know what to call it. Are there any other objectives on this map? It doesn't look like it. Doesn't mean that there aren't any, it just can't see it visually. Let's go for a walk, why not? Ooh, I wonder if this thing can evolve. Probably can. Yeah, I should collect the items then. Anyway, sorry about the audio silence. Otherwise, you can't hear music at all either. It's just these birds. Okay, well, it already evolved. Luminaire increases the value of gems and coins on the ground. That's it? What did it evolve with? With the crown. Okay. Whoa. Okay, so this and pentagram would be pretty ridiculous. There's still an area to the left, though. I have no idea how to get there. Uh-oh. What? Whoa. Okay. I think I just clipped out of the map. I'm not sure. It's hard to tell. I'm somewhere. What is this? There's those things that drop eggs everywhere. Why? I'm just getting eggs. What is this area? It's got 6 or 7 eggs. I genuinely can't tell what's going on anymore. Right, but I don't even know how I got in here. I just sort of glitched into a wall and then suddenly I was here. Another egg dude. Multiple egg dudes. Again. What is this stage? Wait, what evolved? Oh, right, Yep. I forgot about this. Soul solution. Okay. I mean, does it really mess up the audio that quickly? Seems to be okay. It's struggling a little. What is this area? There's just eggs everywhere. It almost seems like a joke. Okay. How many eggs is that? I don't know. At least 10? No, there's more than 10 now. Yep, audio's getting crusty. Yep. Too much going on. Alright. Yeah, let's just do that. I have no idea what this is, but whatever, I'll roll with it. The more eggs, the better. This is gonna become my strongest character now because of this. They just keep coming, I don't know why. We'll see at the end of this how many eggs I collected. This is insane. This character's gonna have so much better stats. I mean, it doesn't increase it by that much, but when you collect 10 eggs, it's possible that I could even get like a second life out of this just by doing this. I'm honestly not sure how I even got in here. This whole area is walled off. There's a few eggs that glitched as well and went through the wall. Still getting eggs. Okay, 8 seconds left. There we go, run over. What's that? What? 100 eggs? Defeat 6,000 rotting ghouls. Break the seal of the abyss. Evolve the prismatic missile. Did I 100 eggs, apparently. Okay, hold on. Options are up there. 100 egg. Okay, so we got Luminaire Fiscari. Triggers a rosary when leveling up. Gets temporary might cooldown after reviving. Rotting Ghoul gets 4 projectiles every 20. Ooh, that sounds fun. It's the same, but this one, hang on, is it the same as these? Let's see. No. This one is even more ridiculous, but I don't think it has much health. Let's see. 106 golden eggs were collected for this character. 106 golden eggs. Okay, its health is... Yeah, I mean, I'm not sure. It's probably not that big a deal, because if all of them are worth 0.01, so something went up by one, that's probably the way it works out to be, but 106 eggs. Mental. All right. We'll do one more run. We'll just go to, like, Fiskari now. Oh, that's cool. Projectile build. I love this new spell ability. They're pretty cool. Some protection in there. Set that up right away. Oh, the badge is on this map now, too. Interesting. This character's funny. It's not going well, though. Thank you. Hey, Gammy, how's the game going? Yeah, I'm having fun. These new characters are interesting. Same with the maps. Party attack. I don't know what it is, but it's funny. It's interesting that it scales off duration. Kind of curious to see what it evolves with, if at all. Have I tried ChatGPT? I have. Just messing around with it. It could be very useful. Useful for what? I mean, it sets up foundations for things, but it, I don't know. My opinion on it is, like, it's overrated. Let me just say that in the most simplest of terms. People think that you can do so much with it, and it's gonna replace things. It might, to some degree, but from what I've seen, particularly in terms of story generation, it just does wacky shit sometimes, and sometimes it just repeats certain patterns. I mean, I'm sure it'll get better, but there we go. It's just one of those things for, like, foundations or grunt work, it's great. If you're expecting, like, best in the industry content from it, it's not gonna happen. Eventually this thing will get strong enough to move on, I hope. We got a couple of chests, I'm getting the chests. I just love how ChatGPT has just created a breed of people that are like, how to get rich? Very easily. First, what you do, you go to ChatGPT and then you enter a script. How to create a certain thing. ChatGPT will create this script for you. Then you go onto this other service and get it to narrate it for you. Put the video on YouTube and watch the money roll in. It's creating just a bunch of crappy content that's basically just stuff that's regurgitated from ChatGPT. I mean, it's effectively bringing, like, this new cursed apocalypse of internet media. Go, Bible, go. Oh, it didn't evolve. Wow, that's surprising. Alright, let me grab the other chest. Huh. Okay. Grabbing sword for defense. This is going much better now. I think it's hit its stride. They're ready to merge. Wait, you heard something about students using it to cheat at uni, but the way uni writes exams, it wouldn't work. Unless it is a right or wrong answer type question, but anything where you have to be creative, it doesn't work well. You can also, there's also people that have made tools where you can pick up if something was generated by an AI and it gives it within a certain certainty. So there's stuff available that, you know, you can pick up like the likelihood of it being generated by an AI. Man, I don't even want to talk about universities. It's just... You know, I have relatives that go to university, and just hearing some of the stuff that they have to go through, whether it be tutors that don't know their shit, or they don't care, or just being paired up with people and having to do group work where those people don't give a shit. It's just, man. I was already a little cynical about university, but my university experience was not like that. It's like they're just selling pieces of paper these days with certain degrees. Not all. Certain. I use the word certain. Certain degrees. The teacher mentioned today that the uni is using that software. Software? I mean, that might be an empty threat, but... It's not like something you get off the shelf. Yeah, it's probably a threat. I mean, it's not really software, it's like... some of it is just a service on the internet, and others, it's a GitHub repo that you have to do stuff with yourself. Guess I have to think about what the likely synergy for this is gonna be. Let's see if I can get all three weapons going. That'd be cool. The three new weapons. Lose all that health. You're in third year and overall you've enjoyed it, but you're starting to get sick of it. But okay, let me ask you this. And I get that this varies from industry to industry, but do you really, like, let's say there was a magical world where they didn't ask for a degree as part of, like, applying for a job, you know, was not a thing. Do you think you would need what you learned at university, or would you think it's something you could pick up on the job or learn it yourself outside of university if the piece of paper wasn't a thing? Because I'll tell you right now, for what I do, there's plenty of resources online where you could probably learn better than what you would at a university. It's just the difference is you get a piece of paper that proves you're organized. Well, I guess nothing's really gonna upgrade, so let's just grab it. I get that there are some degrees. Well, yeah, it matters, right? But there are some industries where you would learn on the job more, or there's just online resources that are just better. Or I guess, like, some universities would mimic some of those online resources, but the difference is you're paying thousands upon thousands of dollars to access those resources. When it comes to programming, man, you can get so much just off YouTube for free. And it's equally as good. We're doing projectile base, so let's just, since we're getting armor later. We'll go wings. Alright, let's go. Some of the units you could 100% learn online, probably something like at least 50% you could learn online. What am I taking damage from? I can't even see. studying exercise science and biology and anatomy could learn it all online.
Right.
And some of the stuff where you put that stuff into practice, like, I'm sure you could pick up on a job, or you'd probably refine it better on a job. I don't know, man, like, I guess I'm coming at it from a technology perspective, but, you know, some of my relatives have tutors that don't, that can't even do, this is going to be very technical, but like, they don't know how to set up a repository, or sorry, open a repository and install it. So like, some of the technical issues that some of my relatives have run into from some of these tutors is just, man, they're just such rookie mistakes that you would hope someone teaching wouldn't make. You know, we're all human, we make mistakes, but some of this stuff is just like, dude, a YouTube video would take you through this much better. And you wouldn't lose marks because the teacher is incompetent. I'll tell you this, from my experience, I learned three things that I didn't know from a skill point of view, but it's stuff that I could have learned outside of university easily. I don't think university teaches you to work in a group either, because it's unrealistic. It's in the real world, when you work with people, if someone's not pulling their weight, guess what? The person pulling their weight gets punished, not everyone working with that person. So it's not a real world representation of what happens. Anyway, I could go on about it, but, you know. It's one of those things where I know that in the context of applying for work, it's almost mandatory, all but mandatory in certain industries to have a degree. But, just questioning what you actually learn and the quality of learning you get is, like, such a mixed bag. And I'll say it again, this comes from someone that, yeah, went to university, completed it, got a degree. I did well. This isn't coming from, like, someone that's, you know, just discouraged because did not do well in university. I did pretty well. But, you know, I could have learned everything I learned from tutorials on the internet and gotten just as skilled. The only thing I would say that it was good for was I met certain people. The networking aspect is probably like the biggest draw that university works. It's like, it's a centralized place where you meet people that are into the stuff you're into, and, you know, they can help when it comes to finding work. So that I'll acknowledge they have a positive on, but for the learning experience, I don't know, man. There's just certain industries where I don't feel like it does that much of a better job than, say, going on YouTube and looking up tutorials. Again, certain industries, not everything. I recognize that there are certain degrees that are, yeah, required, right? Like, I think law is one of them, and anything medical is another one. Because I would imagine they have good quality people teaching that, since they matter. I keep getting these glitched eggs. I just end up in the middle of nowhere. The degree that you're doing is weird because it has a bunch of different subjects. Right. Feels like you haven't deeply learned anything but have a very basic understanding. That sentence right there. It feels like you haven't had a deep... You haven't deeply learned anything but have a basic understanding. That sums up my university experience. And some of it was like, I already had a basic understanding and it didn't really expand that basic understanding at all. I don't know, man. Like, for what university costs, you would... At least I would think that you would get more than that. Wait, I didn't get the gauntlet? Oh, shit. Had a... Probably too much visual noise. I'll go back and get it. I need it. I don't want to be too cynical because I don't want to depress people that are looking at going to university or in university. It's one of those things where, look, at the end of the day, I'm saying what I'm saying, but it's still the thing where that piece of paper at the end of it is still required in certain jobs. Even if the learning experience is not ideal. It's unfortunate that you need it. Okay, look at it this way. If, like, if someone was applying for a job where I work and they didn't go to university but then have just a rich collection of stuff that they've worked on that shows that they know their shit, of course they're getting considered. So how powerful is that piece of paper, really? You think it's a rip-off just for a piece of paper and that stupid hat and gown you wear at the end. But for you, it's the whole purpose of getting the bachelor's so that afterwards you can go do masters. Yeah, I mean, fair enough. Again, not questioning, like, reasoning as to why people go to university or in it. The reasoning is clear. I just question in terms of getting a job somewhere, like, is it ultimately needed in everything? It almost feels like to me that university you should go to for only a small handful of industries, the ones where getting the degree does actually matter. It's almost like a form of certification, but for other things it's just, you could get there without going to university. There's the arrows. I wanted to see what it would be like to have all three weapons. That's cool. think you need maximum armor for this. I can't remember. We'll go in here and get the crowns, and then I'll go back out. One more armor. And there's the sword. Oh wait, no, it's not. It's this. Okay, but sword's gonna be next. These new items are very, very strong. Oh, there's the deal. Oh, I'm in stun locked, so that's nice. Has a lot of health. There we go. Blades. Now we're done. How much health does this thing have? There we go. I was gonna say. That's nice, wait. So far, as nice as the knowledge is, you feel like it's not needed. Huh. Okay. Yeah, I think the experience is just... It ultimately depends what you're doing, but... It's been on my mind recently because I've just heard relatives complaining about their university experience, so it's not an uncommon thing. And I guess when anyone's talking about studying and they can't wait to be done, I'm like, yeah, I bet. I remember before I was graduating, one of the people connected with the university wanted to convince me to go do a master's degree. So, you know, I was like, okay, what would I do? I just was curious. I asked, what would I do in a master's degree? Oh, and they go, for your degree, the master's degree is internet security. I'm like, what I'm going to get a job as has nothing to do with internet security. It's like, I do graphic design and sometimes coding. It's like all interactive media stuff and video editing. Like, yeah. And I asked, do you have anything like that that's related to that? And they're like, no, but you know, getting a master's is good. It looks good on your resume. It's like, yeah, but it's shit that's got nothing to do with what I'm going to do as a career. And man, they tried a little bit too hard to try and get me to do a master's degree in something that was completely unrelated to what I was doing. Hang in there, just another minute. I know things are getting very, very, very scary. Seems like I didn't hit it at all. I didn't. If it would have been something where, you know, it was related, like, to what I was doing, maybe something that went beyond skin deep and I could specialize in something and maybe get industry experience, cool. That sounds awesome, but something completely unrelated just to say that I got a master's degree. It made no sense. And the amount it would cost as well. Look, man, you just want to sell a piece of paper. You don't care that it's relevant or not to what I'm doing. You're trying to give me bad career advice just to sell a degree. I think these three weapons are really, really strong. I can't see any reason why you wouldn't want any of them. All of them are pretty damn good choices. Pretty much done here. I didn't get to evolve the party popper thing, assuming there is an evolution for it. It's none of those items. Okay, let me just see something. It looks like, yeah, I mean, there's still a couple of items left. Four. I mean, it's fine, like, at this point. I'm this far into this game that, yeah. I didn't get anything for playing as this character, though, which is interesting. Okay, well, that'll do it for Vampire Survivors for now. I had my 2 hours of fun. We're gonna move on to Breath of the Wild now. But before I do that, I need a couple minutes to stretch and get myself a beverage. So, let me do that, and, yeah, we'll start Breath of the Wild. But if you're here for Vampire Survivors, Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. We'll do more of this soon, I'm sure.